The Strowman Express is rolling in.
Clear the tracks, the train is coming through. Terrifying power and unmatched brutality.
Well, there's one guarantee. Where Braun Strowman goes, destruction always follows. Suplex City, here we come. Brock Lesnar has been a frightening sight, but he returned to WWE in 2021 as a different beast.
Yeah, when Brock Lesnar returned, he wasted no time reinserting himself back into the main event picture.
All Brock Lesnar does is what Brock Lesnar wants to do.
I felt the wrath of Brock Lesnar. You don't want to get in the ring with this man.
You don't want to get in the ring with him. You don't want to get in the cage with him. You don't want to eat breakfast with him. Brock Lesnar will hurt you wherever he's at.
I'm trying not to make eye contact with him.
The most decorated combat athlete in the world.
Well, this man here is simply looking to cause some hurt. We're about to conduct a little business with the Almighty. Already such an accomplished career, but he's got a lot more to prove. The almighty Bobby Lashley. Bobby Lashley has wasted very little time putting every other WWE superstar on notice. Bobby Lashley is all about discipline. The son of a United States drill sergeant, former serviceman himself, high impact personified.
Seven feet 3 inches tall, 400 pounds. A walking skyscraper has arrived.
Okay.
Well, he is formerly AJ Styles' personal colossus, but now he fights for himself.
Yeah, now that Omos can do whatever he wants, he basically puts every superstar in the WWE locker room on notice.
A mean streak a mile high. I don't think there's anybody in WWE who can stop Omos.
Oh,
hangs over the entire locker room, both literally and figuratively.
Who in the world can take down this colossus known as Omos?
Expect an incredibly turbulent environment in this Extreme Rules match with Strowman and Brock Lesnar. And across the ring, we see Bobby Lashley and Omos.
Many Extreme Rules matches in history, but I don't think you've ever seen a true blueprint for success in this contest.
Drop your blueprints and throw them away, Saxton, because they'll do you no good. The amount of variables in play in this match make it extremely unpredictable.
Into the snap suplex.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman.
That's gotta be it. Two count. Breaks the count. Crank in the head.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
This is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
And here he goes for the win! And he closes it up. Two kicks out. He still has life.
What a match.
Counters with an attack on Omos. Lesnar quick to counter. This match grinded him down a little. Punch! Just breaking down the opponent.
Face first!
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Countered it just in time!
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Cinching in the hook.
To the outside now.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
He's absorbed some damage already.
He's back into the ring. Flapjack!
Face first.
Oh, look at the off of him, a script out of there.
Omos with great awareness.
Encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Two. He's returning fire.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Just one step ahead.
The WWE Universe won these superstars.
Pardon the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Over and over. One to the jaw and then...